Hi friends, good evening to one and all. Now welcome back our favorite video channel SGVS. This is B. Ramesh Kumar. Now let us continue the same topic, junior intermediate matrices exercise 3B. In previous class we have to discussed the problems in first Roman and examples, and here we continue the second Roman sums. Before going to exercise 3B second Roman, first we solve given example number 5. This is also very important sum. These are given 4 marks in our IPE. These are given 4 marks. Now here the first problem, this problem is given A equals to the matrix 1 2 2 2 1 2 2 2 1. Then show that A square minus 4A minus 5i equal to O. So clearly we observe that this is not 0. This is null matrix O, because of in left side the values, the terms are in matrices. So A square is one of the matrix. Now multiply with 4 to the given matrix A, that resultant matrix 4A is also one of the matrix, and also here 5i, I is the unit matrix. Now here multiply with 5 to the unit matrix, this is also one of the matrix. Now here then compute the value of that matrix, then we get that value is always equals to null matrix. That means all elements in the null matrix equals to zeros. So here clearly we have to take unit matrix of order 3 by 3 because of given matrix A is 3 by 3 matrix. Now we get A square is also 3 by 3. Similarly here multiply with some scalar to the given matrix, that is also 3 by 3 matrix, and also here we take unit matrix of order 3 by 3. Now here this summation will exist if unit matrix of order 3 by 3. Then we get compute this value, that is always equals to null matrix. Now here we prove the condition. So in this, first we have to find A square. So A square equals to, now here we write A into A. Already matrix is given, that is 1 double 2, 2 1 2, double 2 1. Again we write the same matrix 1 double 2, 2 1 2, double 2 1. Now we have to multiply with first matrix to the same matrix. Here clearly we observe that the orders of these two matrices are always same because of these are same matrices, and also here we observe the number of columns in the first matrix is always equal to the number of rows. Now here multiplicity condition also exists. Now we take first row in the first matrix and first column in the second matrix. Now here we take some of the products. Now we write here 1 into 1, that is 1, plus 2 into 2, 4, plus 2, 2 is a 4. So this is the first element, first row, first element. Similarly, we take first row, second column, 1 into 2, 2, 2, 1 is a 2, 2, 2 is a 4. So this is the second element, 1 into 2. Now we take third column, 1 into 2, 2, 2, 2 is a 4, plus 2, 1 is a 2. Similarly, we take the second row, first column, 2, 1 is a 2, plus 1, 2 is a 2, plus 2, 2 is a 4. So 2 2 is a 4, plus 1 1 is a 1, plus 2 2 is a 4. Here also 2 2 is a 4, plus 1 2 is a 2, plus 2 1 is a 2. Similarly, we take third column, third row, first column, 2 1 is a 2, plus 2 2 is a 4, plus 1 2 is a 2. In this, 2 2 is a 4, plus 2 1 is a 2, plus 1 2 is a 2. Now we take third row, third column, 2 2 is a 4, plus 2 2 is a 4, plus 1 1 is a 1. Clearly we have to observe in that the sum of all elements, here we compute the sum of all elements, that is 9. This is 2 plus 2 plus 4, 8. This is also 8, this is also 8, this is 9, this is 8, this is 8, this is 8, this is 9. So this is A square. Similarly multiply with 4. So next we find 4 into A. Now 4 into the matrix A is given already. Now we write that matrix 1 double 2, 2 1 2, double 2 1. Here multiply with 4 to each element, that is 4, 8, 8, 8, 4, 8, 8, 8, 4. So this is 4A. Similarly to find 5i. So 5i means here we write 5 into 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1.
So this is unit matrix of order 3 by 3 because of here A square is also 3 by 3 matrix, 4A is also 3 by 3 matrix. Now we take unit matrix is always 3 by 3 matrix. So clearly here multiply with 5 to all elements. Now here we write 5 0 0 0 5 0 0 0 5. Now in given LHS to find the value S to A square minus 4A minus 5i. Now we take that condition. So we take LHS, that is A square minus 4A minus 5i. Now we substitute S square 4A and 5i in that LHS. A square is 988 889 minus 4A is also found. That value is 488 848 884. Similarly, 5i also found. That value is 500 050 005. So these are three matrices, three terms already substitute in the given LHS, and simplify that. Here we take the first element 9 minus 4 minus 5. Similarly 8 minus 8 minus 0, and also 8 minus 8 minus 0. We have to follow same procedure in second row also. 8 minus 8 minus 0, 9 minus 4 minus 5. In that also 8 minus 8 minus 0. Similarly in this third row also 8 minus 8 0. So here also 8 minus 8 0, 9 minus 4 minus 5. Clearly we have to observe in that 9 minus 9 0, 8 minus 8 0, 0 minus 0 0, this is also 0, 0 0 0 0 0 0. So all entries in the LHS value is equals to zeros. Therefore we have to write that is denoted by null matrix O. So that equals to RHS. Now we prove that result is, therefore A square minus 4A minus 5i equal to O. This is our solution and result. Please note down. Now in exercise 3B second Roman sums, here given first sum is if A equals to the matrix 3 0 0 0 3 0 0 0 3, then find A power 4. Here find the value of A power 4. So first to find A square, here we write A power 4 equal to A square into A square. So first of all to find A square, now A square equal to, here we write A square equal to A into A. Already given A matrix, that is 3 0 0 0 3 0 0 0 3. Again we write same matrix 3 0 0 0 3 0 0 0 3. Clearly we observe that in that 3 3 is 9 plus 0 into 0 0 plus 0 into 0. So this is 9. Similarly first row second column 3 into 0 0 0 into 3 0 0 0 into 0 0. So this is 0. So this is also 0. Similarly here we take second row first column 0 into 3 0, 3 into 0 0, 0 into 0. So the total sum is also 0. In that this is 9, this is 0. Similarly we have to multiply third row to first column second column third column. Here 0 into 3 0, 0 into 0 0, 3 into 0 0. So total value is 0. So this is also 0. So in principle diagonal element is 9. So this is A square. Similarly here to find A power 4, now here A power 4 already written, that is A square into A square. Now A square value is 9 into 9 0 0 0 9 0 0 0 9. Again we write same matrix 9 0 0 0 9 0 0 0 9. Similarly it can multiply that here in the place of 3 replaced by 9. Now 3 0 0 0 3 0 0 0 3 into same matrix, that value is always equals to 9 0 0 0 9 0 0 0 9. Here also 9 9 is 81,
the remaining value is 0 zeros. So similarly, in that also, second row also, 0, 81, 0, 0, 0, 81. Once we take any element, for we take first, third row, second column, 0 into 0, 0, 0 into 9, 0, 9 into 0, 0. Similarly, the remaining elements also to be checked there. So here, the principal values are, principal diagonal elements are 81, 81, 81. Clearly, here we write, now we take common 81. The remaining values are 100, 010, 001. Now that value is always equals to, this is unit matrix of order 3, so 81i. Therefore, A power 4 is always equals to 81i. So this is the solution.
And also here we have to observe, in that A, we have to take common 3. Now here we write, A equals to 3i. A equals to 3i. Now we take power on both sides, 4, power 4 on both sides, A power 4 equals to, here we write 3i power 4. Now here, this is scalar. Already we know that k into some a whole power n equals to k power n into a power n. Here also we write 3 power 4 into I power 4. Now 3 power 4 value is 81 and also I power anything. So we take unit matrix. So I power I square is also I cube also I power n also I. Now here we take I power 4. This is the unit matrix. Therefore that value is also I. Now here we write A power 4 equals to 81i. So this is also one of the solution. In objective type question, now we have to use this solution. So this is alternate method. Please note down, this is the solution of this question. Now second sum is, here if A equals to the matrix 1, 1, 3, 5, 2, 6, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3, then find A cube. So here to find the value of A cube, first to find A square. So A square equals to, here we write A square is A into A. Already A is given, now we have to substitute in that 1, 1, 3, 5, 2, 6, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3. Similarly, again we write same matrix 1, 1, 3, 5, 2, 6, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3. Now clearly here multiply with first matrix to second matrix. Now we take first row, first column in the second matrix. Here we write 1, 1, 1, 1 into 5 plus 5, 3, 2, minus 6. Similarly, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3 into minus 1, minus 3. In this, 1, 3 is 3, 1, 1 into 6, plus 6, 3 into minus 3, minus 9. Similarly, we take second row, first column, 5, 1 is 5, 2, 5 is 10, 6, 2 is minus 12. Next. So the next one is 5, 1 is 5, 2, 2 is 4. 6 into minus 1, minus 6. Next one is 5, 3 is 15, 2, 6 is 12, 6 into 3, minus 18. Next, minus 2 into 1, minus 2, minus 1 into 5, minus 5, 3, 2 is 6. This is plus 6, minus into minus, plus 6. Similarly, we take minus 2, minus 2, plus 3. Next, we take third row, third column, minus 2 into 3, minus 6, minus 8 to minus 1 into 6, minus 6, minus 3 into minus 3, plus 9. Now we can simplify that. So this is 6 minus 6, 0. In that 3 minus 3, 0. 9 minus 9, 0. Similarly in that 15 minus 12, 3. 9 minus 6, 3. So in that this is 17, 27. 27 minus 18, 9. So in that minus 7 plus 6, minus 1, minus 4 plus 3, minus 1, minus 12 plus 9, minus 3. So this is A square. Now to find A cube. Here A cube can be written as A square into A. Already A square is found. Now we substitute that value. So So 0, 0, 0, 3, 3, 9, minus 1, minus 1, minus 3. Similarly, we write the matrix A, that is 1, 1, 3, 5, 2, 6, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3. Now here also multiply with first row, first column in the second matrix. So first row is totally 0. Now here multiply with first column, this is totally 0. Similarly, this is also 0. Similarly, this is also 0. So in this 3 into 1, 3 plus 3 into 5, 15 minus 18. Here we write. Now we take second row, second column, 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6, minus 9. So in the 3 6 ja 8, 3 3 ja 9, 3 6 ja 18, minus 27. Now here also we take third row, first column, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus 1 into 5, minus 5, this is plus 6. We take third row, second column, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus 1 into 2, minus 2, so this is plus 3. Similarly, we write minus 1 into 3, minus 3, minus 1 into 6, minus 6, minus into minus, plus 9. So clearly, we have to observe, first row is always zeros, already zeros. In that 18 minus 18, 0, 9 minus 9, 0. 27 minus 27, 0, minus 6 plus 6, 0, minus 3 plus 3, 0, minus 9 plus 9, 0. Now this is always null matrix of order 3 by 3. Clearly we have to observe in that A cube is always equals to null matrix of order 3 by 3. This is our result. This is the solution for this question. Now the third question is, given the matrix A is 1 minus 2, 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 3 minus 1, 1. Then find the value of A cube minus 3A square minus A minus 3I. Where I is the unit matrix of order 3. Because of already A is 3 by 3 matrix. Now we take the unit matrix is also of order 3. So first of all here we find A square. After that we find A cube. And substitute the values in that equation. Then we get simplified, we get the answer. So first of all, we find A square. Now A square means A into A. Already A is given. Now we write that matrix 1 minus 2, 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 3 minus 1, 1. So this is A into A. Again we write same matrix 1 minus 2, 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 3 minus 1, 1. Now here multiply with these two matrices. Here we take first row, first column. 1, 1, 0, 1, minus 3 into 0, minus 0, 1 into 3, plus 3. So here we take minus 2, minus 2, minus 1, plus 2, plus 1. Again we take second row, first column. 0 into 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, minus 1 into 3, minus 3. So this is 0, plus 1, plus 1, minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1. So this is 0, minus 1, minus 1. Similarly, we take third row, first column, 3, 1, 0, 3, minus 1 into 0, minus 0, plus 3. In that second column, 3 minus 2, minus 6, minus 1, minus 1. Third column, 3, 1, 0, 3, plus 1, minus into minus, plus 1. This is also plus 1. Now here, it can simplify that. So 1 plus 3, 4. So this is minus 5. This is plus 4. This is minus 3. This is 2. This is minus 2. This is 6. This is minus 8. This is plus 5. So this is A square. Similarly, to find A cube. So here A cube can be written as A cube equals to A square into A. Already A square is found. Now we substitute that matrix. 4 minus 5, 4. Minus 3, 2, minus 2. 6 minus 8 plus 5. Now here we write the matrix A. 1 minus 2, 1. 0, 1, minus 1, 3, minus 1, 1. Now here also multiply with these two matrices. Here we take first row, first column. 4, 1, 0, 4, minus 0, minus 5 into 0, 0, 4, 3, 0, 12. This is the first element. 4 into minus 2, minus 8, minus 5, minus 4. We take third column, plus 4, plus 5, plus 4. So minus 5 into minus 1, plus 5. Now we take second row, first column, minus 3 into 1, minus 3, plus 0, minus 6. Similarly, we take second column, plus 6, plus 2, minus plus 2. This is also plus 2. Minus 3 to minus 1, plus 2. So, minus 3, minus 2, minus 2. Similarly, we take third row, first column, 6, minus 0, plus 15, minus 12, minus 8, 5 1 jump, minus 5. Now 6 1 is 6, minus into minus 1, plus 8, 5 into plus 1, plus 5. Now we can simplify that. Here we observe 4 plus 12 is 16. So this is minus 8, minus 5, minus 13, minus 4, minus 17. So it is 4 plus 5, 9 plus 4, 13. In that, this is minus 9, this is plus 10, this is minus 5, minus 2, minus 7. This is 21. In that, minus 20, minus 5, minus 25. This is 11 plus 8, 19. So, this is a cube. Here, we substitute the values in the given equation. Here, we take a cube minus 3a square minus a minus 3i. Now that equals to a cube is already found. Now we have to substitute that matrix. 16 minus 17, 13. Minus 9 plus 10 minus 7. Similarly, third row. 21 minus 25 plus 19. So this is the a cube. Minus 3 into a square. So 3 into a square value is already found, 4, minus 5, 4, minus 3, plus 2, minus 2, 6, minus 8, 5, minus, a is already given, 1, minus 2, 1, 0, 1, minus 1, 3, minus 1, 1. Similarly, we take minus 3 into I. I is unit matrix of order 3 by 3. Now we take 1 0 0, 0 1 0, 0 0 3. Now we can simplify that. Directly we have to take the elements in the resultant matrix. Here we observe this is 16. In the first element 3 4 ja, minus 12. In this minus 1, this is minus 3. This is the first element. Similarly, in that minus 17, minus 3 into minus 5, plus 15, this is plus 2, in that this is 0. Similarly, this is 13, minus 12, minus 1, minus 0, 3 into 0, 0. Similarly, we take second row, in this minus 9, in this minus 3 into minus 3, plus 9. So here we take minus into 0, minus 0, this is 0, minus 0. Similarly, 10, minus 3 into 2, minus 6, in that minus 1, in that minus 3. Similarly, minus 7, minus 3 into minus 2, plus 6, so in that plus 1, so this is 0. So here we take third row, 21, so in that minus 18, in that minus 3. So in this minus 0. So now we have to take third row second element. Minus 25 plus 8, 21. Sorry, 83 is 24. So in that plus 1. So this is 0. This is plus 1. Similarly, third element. This is 19. So this is minus 15. In that this is minus 1. This is minus 9. Here it can be simplified that we have to observe this is 16. This is also minus 16. Now we take the value is 0. So in that minus 17 plus 17 minus 0. The value is 0. This value also 0. So first row third element. This is also 0. 13 minus 13. 0 minus 0. 0. So this is 0. In that 10 minus 10. This is minus 10. 0. Minus 7 plus 7, 0. 21 minus 21, 0. This is also minus 25 plus 25, 0. So this is 0. Here we check, this is not equal to 3, this is only 1 because of this is unit matrix. Now here we write minus 3 into 1, minus 3. So this is minus 3. So 19 minus minus 15, minus 1, minus 16, minus 3, minus 19. 19 minus 19, 0. So clearly, it can be written as O 3 by 3. This is the null matrix of order 3 by 3. Now, here the given equation is A cube minus 3A square minus A minus 3I is always equals to null matrix of order 3 by 3. This is the solution for this question. Please note down. Now fourth sum is, this is also a very very important sum, so many times given in 4 marks. So please remember it. If I equals to 1001, this is unit matrix of order 2 by 2 and E equals to 0100, given 2 by 2 matrix, then show that the condition AI plus BE whole cube equals to A cube I plus 3A square B into E, where I is the unit matrix of order 2. So many times this sum is given in M set also. Here given I and E, and we verify that condition. Now here AI plus BE whole cube equals to, for suppose which of the following condition is true in given 4 options. So which is given in objective type and also given in IPE level 2 mark, 4 marks. So first of all, here we take A plus BE whole cube and simplify that. Then it can be shown to the RHS value, A cube I plus 3A square B E. Now that value can be separate, we get the RHS. So first of all, we can simplify A plus BE. Now we go to the solution, A I plus BE. We take first A I plus BE, A into I means 1001 plus B into E means 0100. So this is the first step. Now here multiply with A to the first matrix, A 0 0 A plus in the 0 B 0 0. Now it can be simplified that these two are same order 2 by 2 matrices. Now here addition is exist. So A plus 0, A, 0 plus B, B, 0 plus 0, 0, A plus 0, A. So this is the AI plus BE equals to the matrix AB 0, A. Now here we take exponent is 3, we take power 3. Now cubic on both sides, we implies AI plus BE whole cube. That equals to, here first to find A plus BE whole square. Next, after that we find A plus BE whole cube. Here A plus BE whole square means AI plus BE into AI plus BE. Here we take that value. Now the matrix A plus BE equals to AB 0 A. Again we write same matrix AB 0 A. Now we are multiply with first matrix to second matrix. These are same. So A into A square plus B into 0 plus 0. In that AB plus BA. That is also AB. Here we take second row first column 0 plus 0. 0 into A 0, A into 0 0. So this is also 0 plus A square. Now here the value is always equals to A square 2AB 0 A square. A square 2AB 0 A square. This is A plus BE whole square. Now we take A plus BE whole cube. Therefore, our LHS is AI plus BE whole cube. Now it can be written as AI plus BE whole square into AI plus BE. Already AI plus BE whole square will be found. Now we substitute that value, that matrix. That is A square 2AB 0 A square into AI plus BE. This is also already found first. That is AB 0 A. Now here, multiply with first row to first column, A square into A cube, this is 0 plus 0, this is A square B, in that 2AB into A plus 2A square B. So we take second row, first column, 0 into A, 0, A square into 0, 0. In that 0 into B, 0, A square into A cube. Now here we write A cube. 3a square b 0 a cube. So a cube 3a square b 0 a cube. This is LHS. Now which is equation 1. Now we take RHS. RHS is a cube into I plus 3a square b into e. Now here we write A cube into I means unit matrix. That is 1 0 0 1 plus 3A square B into E means 0 1 0 0. Here we write A cube 0 0 A cube plus this is 0 3A square B. 3A square B into 1 3A square B. Multiply with 3A square B to all elements. This is 0 this is 0. Clearly we have to observe in that this is A cube. These are same order matrices. A cube plus 0 A cube. 0 plus 3A square B 3A square B. This is 0 plus 0 0. This is also A cube. So which is equation 2. We observe LHS and RHS. Here LHS equal to A cube 3A square B 0 A cube. And RHS also equals to A cube 3A square B 0 A cube matrices. Now these are same order and all elements are equal from 1 and 2. From 1 and 2 we get LHS equal to RHS. Therefore LHS means A plus BE whole cube equals to A cube I plus 3a square b into e. So this is our result. This is our very very important condition. Very very important sum. Practice well and prepare well. So these are the second Roman sums which are given so many times in 4 marks in IPE level. So these are the solutions for this second Roman problems. So practice and prepare well. Thank you. And remaining third Roman sums we'll continue in the next video.